A state trooper is in the hospital after being shot in Beaver County. State police say the trooper was shot just after midnight following a struggle with a man at a convenience store in Aliquippa. The trooper was airlifted to the hospital, and the suspect, 41-year-old Damian Bradford of Pittsburgh, is in police custody.